Hey, what's up everyone, SHB here. So recently we are seeing a lot of rumors about Samsung new flagship lineup, S22 and S22 Ultra. So recently a tweet from Ice Universe has stated that there will be a VC soaking plate for heat dissipation in Samsung new flagship lineup. In regular words, we know this technology as liquid cooling. As we all know that Qualcomm's new Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, which is a really powerful CPU, and with powerful CPU comes a lot of heat which needs a great cooling solution to prevent CPU from thermal throttling and to give maximum power output while running cool. As we all know that Samsung has lost its top smartphone seller rank in the world by Xiaomi few months ago. So this time Samsung is trying to claim back their rank from Xiaomi by keeping their flagship as attractive as possible. Comment down below, what do you think about Samsung's new flagship, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.